Mom, I'm home.
Hi, my little scholar. How was school today? You started new classes today, huh?
Yeah, it went well.
Everything we do, all schoolwork is done on our laptop. It's a good thing I already owned one. Some of the other students didn't have one, so they have to bring in money to help pay it off. Well, it's a good thing I got you a laptop. Maybe it was meant to be.
Yeah.
So, how are your classes?
Challenging, but okay, I guess.
What's wrong, honey?
Nothing. Nothing. I'm just gonna go in my room. I'm tired. I've had an exhausting day.
Okay, I know even scholars get tired of that.
Will you please stop calling me a scholar? I am not a scholar, so just stop calling me that. Larissa, what are you so upset about? Leave me alone.
All right, I'm gonna look over my English notes first. Just don't get this. Get anything I learned today. I didn't think being in the honor society would be this hard. It's only been one day. Gotta talk to someone about this.
Hey, Mindy.
Hi.
What's up?
Listen, I really need to talk to you.
Why? Because your millions of friends are unavailable to speak, so you're desperate to talk to somebody?
I'm serious, Mindy. So am I.
Why would you want to talk to me?
Because you're my sister, and I can't talk to my friends about this. I can't talk to mom about this.
Oh, so you're desperate, so you want to talk to me?
I'm not desperate. I trust you, okay? You're the only one I trust.
Oh, okay. Well, that's different then.
Mindy,
I'm sorry. Look, let me save this game on my computer and then we'll talk. Have a seat. Okay, so what's going on? How's my little scholar doing? Don't you start calling me that.
Why not? You are a scholar.
Practically, you're in the honor society. That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
What's wrong?
Well, the work at the honor society, it's all done on a laptop. And I have to use these programs that I'm not used to using. And it makes it hard for me to do my schoolwork. And I'm thinking about going back to my old schedule. After only one day, it's only gonna get worse as time goes by. I mean, if it's this hard the first day, imagine how hard it's gonna be by tomorrow and the day after that. And the day, okay, I get it. But what's the problem? Just tell mom that you don't want to be in the honor society anymore.
I can't.
Why? Because I don't want to disappoint her. She made such a big deal when I got accepted into the honor society. She made me a cake that I gained weight just by looking at the darn thing.
Yeah, but if you're struggling, mom will understand.
But she's making such a big deal over it. I can't tell her I want to quit. So what are you gonna do? Stay in there and be unhappy and stressed until you're so sick you're throwing up before every class? Just guessing. Look, try to give it a couple days, and if you can't, you gotta tell mom. Don't be afraid. I'm gonna go talk to mom. That's a good choice. Thanks, Mindy.
Welcome.
Now, back to my game. Can't understand these vocabulary words. Oh my God. I really gotta tell mom about this. I don't want to disappoint her, but I can't go on like this.
Larissa?
Come in, mom.
Look at my little scholar working on our work.
You're studying even though you don't have homework. That's what a real scholar does. I wish you would stop calling me a scholar. I'm not, okay? Honey, is there something bothering you? Yeah, there is. What, do you want to talk about it? Yeah. Honey, I can't help you if you don't speak up. It's just... What is it, honey? I don't want you to get mad at me. Why would I get mad at you? You didn't get into any fights in school, did you? Scholar wouldn't do that. I told you to stop calling me that. Why don't you want me to call you that? I'm so proud of you for getting in the Honor Society. Mom, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. Okay? Well, what is it, honey? The work is really hard. I mean, it's only been the first day of the program, and already I'm having trouble with it. In fact, before every class, since the first one, I've been throwing up because I'm so stressed. The teachers won't help you. They depend on you to do everything yourself. I didn't think being in the Honor Society would be this challenging. And, well, I want to go back to my old classes.
I see.
I knew you'd be disappointed in me. Sweetie, I'm not disappointed in you. I'm proud of you. How can you be proud of me? I couldn't even make it through one day of the Honor Society, and you were so happy when I got in. Aren't you mad at me? Aren't you disappointed? Sweetie, I'm not disappointed in you. I'm sorry you had a hard day today. But honey, you have to do what's best for you. But you're not happy that I want to go back to my old schedule. Well, I'm not overjoyed, but I'm not angry either. And you told me the truth. You were honest with me. And that's more important than any grade. Really? Really. So if you want to go back to your old schedule, you can. What if my teachers will be disappointed? Don't worry about it. If they give you a problem, let me know and I'll deal with it. Okay. I'm just sorry you've been having a hard time.
Yeah.
So can you stop calling me your little scholar because I'm not? Honey, I know I put a lot of pressure on you and I'm sorry about that. No, it's fine. You don't have to say that. It's just, honey, it's all right. Come here. Oh, I love you so much.
I love you too, Mom.
Come on, wash up for dinner, okay? Okay. Wow, that was easier than I thought.
Hey.
Listen, I wanted to thank you for your advice. Advice? You know, the advice you gave me about what I should do about my classes and stuff.
So you talked to Mom?
I did. And she understands. I wouldn't say she's thrilled, but she said she's proud of me because I was honest with her. I guess she also kind of felt bad for me because she felt that I felt that I was disappointing her.
Yeah, moms can pick up things like that.
Well, thanks for your advice. I just hope I'm not letting anyone down.
Well, you're not letting me down. And most importantly, you're not letting Mom down.
Yeah, she seemed to understand. Well, I came in here to tell you that we have to wash up for dinner.
Okay, I'll be there in a minute.
Okay.